Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go. Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
Come on, Mia. Come on, come on, come on.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
And now we can crank out machines to its heart's content. Get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt feed back to the Cauldron Network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
Aloy, in case we don't make it, I just have one regret.
What is it?
We had to do all this climbing.
That big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the specters you're fighting are machines.
Ah, because that'd have made it nice and easy.
This way, demon!
Return peacefully to the cycle.
Please. She cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. What's your fault?
Oblivion draws no such distinctions.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Cataldo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
And now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us.
Face it. You're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No. Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up!
Are we supposed to be scared?
Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, die, my seed, Phil! Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network.
Just do the best you can. An elevator. Promising.
We got some unfinished business, little girl.
I don't need a shield to take you out.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
Yeah. You and me,
we make a hell of a team,
don't we?
He's almost down.
I almost forgot what it was like to hurt.
Now we're having fun, right?